Country-themed concert. The working title is The Night the Lights Went Out in Wakefield. And we're already coming up with set lists for that. And so some of the singers you see tonight will also be involved in that one. And then we'll have another one in December 1st as Thanksgiving weekend theme to be determined, probably something holiday-y, unless we decide to come up with something else. And we take requests. So I'm really thrilled to present all of these singers. Some of them actually survived the 80s. Some were just a twinkle in the eye in the 80s, but the music is great. So we're going to start with a Billy Joel tune. And it's going to be performed by Stephen Endres. Do you want to announce your song? Yeah? You can just tell what it is. All that fun stuff.
You may be right.
Thanks.
John is next.
I called you.
Wow.
Woo-hoo.
We have a sad, sad song.
Sad, sad song.
Call me. One, two, three. This one.
Come with us, feel free. And by the way, if you're in Everglades, you can come on up here. There is a little bit of a dance space around here. It can be functional.
Free hugs.
I'm a dancing fool.
I'm a little more Scottish.
Yeah, okay. I think it goes with the outfit.
middle, Michael.
Okay, ready? We're gonna do this, my favorite dance tempo.
Which means you have to come out and dance. Especially if you're dressed in 80s gear, you probably have to come out and dance. A bit of a Wonder, but sung by a wonderful lady. This is Swing Out Sisters, Break Out, sung by Katrina Pato. Let's go. populate the room. If you are a girl, you may sing this. Or if you love a girl, you may sing this. Or if you've ever once seen a girl in your life, you may sing this.
Like I ain't ever gonna know this song.
Notice how nobody said no. So this song you're going to know because it's been in a bunch of movies, right, Sabrina, Soroy?
Yeah.
What makes you love this song so much? You're the one who suggested it to me. I mean, you weren't even around in the 80s, but you know a lot of 80s songs, which is awesome.
I like this song. It's ironic because the first time I heard the song was at my mother's wedding. This is not a wedding song.
Let him take that one out. Yeah, so this one does require audience participation. It requires a few chorus people to come forward to help you with the audience participation. There's some clapping involved, there's some hands in the air. Right? So follow Sabrina. She'll kind of tell you what to do. Thank you. So, yeah. Yeah, that's right. A bangle song set by Hillary Monahan Brown. With backup singers, because you know the Bangles were a four-part girl group right there. It was that or Go-Go's? We look at a Go-Go's song. Yeah. But the Bangles, as far as we know, yeah. Go-Go's. Does everybody have room? All good? Okay. All good? All right. And here's a little trivia. If you don't know, the song was written by who, Hillary?
Thank you. Thank you.
brief break. Give everybody a little break. Get some more food in you. And we'll do some more. So, we now have another song. This is 85? Spandau Ballet. And guess what? One of my personal favorites. I remember dancing to this at prom. Or something. We were with Tyler Beckham. That was my fun guy. Yeah, he was watching it. Oh, Tyler is a real guy.
I do that. He's called
Well, we were just friends. We were just friends. We were both most musical. So, that's what they all say. So, but he was a great, great guy. And he played fantastic. So, yeah. I mean, he and Stephen have to be a fun. So, yeah, he played jazz band, he played in the show choir, and then we just had like most music classes together. And it was so cool. And he could play bass.
No yawning. No yawning allowed. Thank you.
so now we have the Madonna ballads, right? So we had the Madonna's dance song, La Isla Bonita, but now we have my beautiful Madonna ballad. Sung by Hillary, wearing the iconic Madonna outfit. She was built for this! That was a wonderful, wonderful song. We got some backup singers coming back here as well. Madonna always has backup ladies. So when we do Vogue, you guys will be doing that one too. Vogue is 1990.
She's
not allowed
to
concert, right? Yeah.
She picks them. Isn't it just free for all?
All right. One, two.
Two are standing still.
I mean, my dog loves you.
Oh, clearly. Oh, no.
Oh, and chill. Oh.
My dog is over here loving it.
Joe's
right
here.
Now.
Where's Jack?
Yeah.
Jack is probably running around outside.
Jack's outside. This song is for Floyd. Floyd is my cat. And Floyd is no longer with us.
Oh.
Oh, I got your hearts now, don't I? But he wants a little weight. And he's here forever. Man, that's all love things are. We all need to love something, don't we?
The stack.
It's a great song. I see the crystal raindrops fall and the beauty of it all when the sun is shining. And it makes those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime. And I want to put some lip and eye with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water is all it is. And it makes the flowers grow. To wait, but not to those who wait too late. But I go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I.
Thank you.
It's
So, all right, we now have another iconic rock song sung by Magenta. Call it.
Woo!
Magenta and I had a great talk about this one because this woman was actually an opera singer first. And Magenta studied it with me, and she studied classically first. So it makes perfect sense that this opera singer gone rogue. Right? You get to do this song. This is Pat
Yeah, drum solo.
All right. Slam dancing is optional.
So get up and exercise your rights.
Right?
Thank you all for watching.
Okay, bye.